arriving back to London after obviously the wedding with your boy Teijari's wife now, Mr. and Mrs. Cabaye. This is amazing for him, but obviously needed to arrive back to London because obviously he has still got one game he can play. Obviously he's fully recovered from that injury. And guys, I told you last time, this could be Teijari's last ever game for Arsenal. So your boy will ending it in style. So you see here, we're just at our apartment in London. Obviously you guys should know that we have our penthouse and our apartment, obviously also our family house. So London is quite stacked. It has become a home for your boy Teijari. But is it time for him to leave? We don't know yet, guys. It's a hard decision, but he thinks it is the right time right now. There are a lot of teams interested in him. He has a very small release clause. Arsenal fans also do not want him. The manager does not want him. So it should be obvious that he would like to leave, which is quite sad for the Arsenal fans. But I mean, it's been 3 years. They've enjoyed the most of Teijari. He won them their first league in such a long time. I don't even know the amount of years. It's probably 20 plus years since they last won it. But guys, we're back on the grind. You can see over here, your boy Teijari was ready. The last game of the season, well, it wouldn't be an easy one. Let's just say that it was a game up against Wolves. It was gonna be at the Emirates. So what a game it should be. His last game dismissing the Emirates at the Emirates Stadium. It's gonna be a very good game, and hopefully Teijari can get some goals and celebrate with the fans, as this last game is really important. So as Teijari arrives, we see the game up against Wolves start in the last game of the season, as we are starting off with an attack. It's your boy Teijari. Can he score an early goal? It's wide. That would have been an amazing start. As here, the ball is going to be played back to Fabinho, then to Brandt, then to Teijari. Can he get the opening goal right here? Your boy Teijari makes it 1-0. He goes to celebrate with those Arsenal fans in the stadium. Before it gets even worse for Wolves, they get a red card, a horrible challenge on Teijari. They want to probably injure him again, as you can see over there. That was just a poor challenge. Then they had to even make a first half substitution. That is not ideal, but it's fine for them. 34 minutes in, your boy Teijari doing some nice skills. He is looking to make it 2-0 right here. He has passed his man. He is going through the gap. Can he make it 2? It's Edouard who steals it off him, and that should count as an assist, and Edouard gets the goal. That might be Teijari's last assist to Edouard or Oscar, the trio of dreams. It's sad, guys. Teijari has really worked with these guys, and it's been a long, hard time with them, but they've played well. And while I talk about that, 44 minutes in, your boy Teijari shoots, and it is saved by Patricio. But before, I wasn't recording. Look at that finish by Jimenez. So it ended up being 2-1. I can't show the actual goal because of the corruption of the clip. But a chance. Yeah, it's hit the post. But a chance for Teijari to send off the fans in style. In the last episode, well, two episodes ago, I gave you the scenario. Somebody wanted to fight Teijari. It was actually a fan after the game we just played. He came with his car and tried to attack him and punch him. Teijari fighting back. You guys chose to fight. And then this happened right here.